I need to tell y'all about this show Luke and I started last night. And I heard about this story. So it's on ID Discovery. And I heard about this story like 10 years ago and I forgot about it. Well, now it's a show on ID Discovery. Hello? My mom's here. It's either Natalia Grace or Natalia Garcia. Anyway, it's this family that adopts a six-year-old dwarf. And everything's great. Everything's beautiful. Everyone's happy until one day the parents discover she got a whole lawn. She got a full-on... She has pubic hair. And a lot of it. And then the parents decide, well, now she's not six. She's 30 and she's also evil. And everything goes downhill from there. And the dad is cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. I can't stand his... But I can't say yet. I think there's only like 3 episodes and we watched the first because that's all that they've aired so far. And it's too soon for me to determine how I feel. But right now I'm feeling like they're all crazy.
I'm gonna get the truth. I will pre-warn you. You might not like the truth. We were in a very tight-knit family.
April 26th, 2010, that's the day that we adopted Natalia.
We had no idea what we were dealing with. She's not six.
She was an adult. You could just tell.
I'm like, whoa.
Natalia was told her new birthday at the orphanage in Ukraine.
She threatened to stab my sons.
I definitely didn't feel safe around Natalia.
You've adopted a kid and now they're trying to kill you. I mean, it's the stuff of a horror movie.
She tried to poison and kill my wife.
One night, I opened my eyes and Natalia is standing at the foot of the bed with a knife in her hand.
She's tiny. These stories don't make sense.
You just don't know, Drew Barnett's.
The prosecutors went to Ukraine.
Слышишь, тут приехали молодые.
Do y'all remember the day that I shaved my widow's peak? If you don't, it was a few weeks ago. If you don't remember, I made a whole reel. That was not my original plan. I sat down to dermaplane my face and ended up shaving my widow's peak and dermaplaning my face. I used the Dermalux from Dermaflash, and this thing right here, hands down, is another top 3 favorite beauty tool that I own. I took a video of me using it. Y'all will see how well it works, and no, you're not going to grow a beard back. Every time I share this thing, people are asking, am I going to grow? No. The only thing that's going to come back is the peach fuzz that you started with, as you can see here. Mine's not, I don't have enough to do it right now, which is why I pre-filmed. It comes with the disposable blades, so it's sanitary every time you use it. This is the closest thing that y'all are going to get to professional dermaplaning, but at home. And yeah, you can use just a regular razor or one of those little plastic sticks to get the peach fuzz off, but this is going to give you that deeper exfoliation and really get rid of the first couple layers of dead skin and crap gunk that is just chilling on your face. Skincare products will also work like they are meant to. Your face is going to soak them up and you will have a flawless makeup application every time. It's the perfect canvas for all of your products. I have a code for 15% off. It is MB15. Y'all, if you get this, you are going to love it.
Doing my homework and I want to talk to you about something.
Do you think your eyes are a little too smoky for every day?
Yeah, I'm going through a phase. Is that okay with you?
Sure.
Sorry, dude. That's it. Hey, up.
Not the Easton.
Every single night that I like.